Some people listen to themselves rather than listen to what others say. These people don't come along very often. But when they do, they remind us that once you set out on a path, even though critics may doubt you, it's okay to believe that there is no can't, won't, or impossible. They remind us that it's okay to believe impossible is nothing.
Come here. Someone look at you. You out, son.
First 40 games of my career, I sat on the bench. They said I was gonna play 0 minutes. You know, I just think they didn't see the talent that I had. They thought I was a zero. And instead of sitting there being bitter, I just practice. If no one believes in you, anything you do is a positive. It wasn't even about basketball anymore, it was about proving them wrong. Another reason that we're number zero is because it lets me know that I need to go out there and fight every day.
Just wanna be.